thank you so much first. I think from the very first day, you have been with gang in every event, every interview, every press meet, you have been with us. So thank you first. Pedavalandriki, journalists, photographers, internet, television channels, Andriki, first Makar Sankranti, Ashishlu. Thank you so much for being here with us. I understand today is a festive day. In spite of that, you've left family and friends and you've come here for this event. It means a lot for us. So thank you so much for being here. And also, Rendu, Telugu Rashtralo, Andriki, festive release gang. So thank you so much for coming and watching this film. Me Andriki, me family, me gang, Andriki. Chala chala thanks, gang, to support it, to bless it and make it a festive hit means a lot for all of us. We understand a lot of big films which are releasing here. In spite of that, to come to our theatres and to watch this film and make it a festive hit, it's a big blessing for all of us. Whatever said and done, this film is like a sibling, we say. Like Tamil film is made, but Telugu is also another version for us. Dialogues are a little bit tweaked. We have made it as connectable, as relatable here for both the Telugu states. And we also are waiting for this success to happen. Enjoying two successes for us, a Tamil version and a Telugu version. Success means a lot for all of us. Definitely, first thanks here to Jnanavil and Vamshigaru, UV Creations, for giving us that space again. I think the distributors, the theatre owners here are large-hearted to give us also space. It can be a direct Telugu release and they can deny theatres. In spite of that, to give us theatres, it's a big, big support for the complete team here. We are also a big gang, a huge star cast, a long, long list of technicians. So we all sincerely thank you on behalf of them. We would like to thank the media and the complete industry for supporting gang. This film has been supported also by the audience as well as the critics equally. Very rarely such things happen. So in this film, thanks to all the media people for writing for us, supporting us and giving us decent marks. Nowadays it means a lot, a lot of people. It takes a lot of effort to go to the theater and watch, and they definitely wait for your reviews and your feedbacks. Thank you so much for passing on the word of mouth, passing on the positivity about this film. This festive season is like for 3-4 days, and we can see a big increase in the theaters also, in the screens also, which means a lot for us. I think, I don't know, 8 years back, I think I had my festive release. My movies have never come on a festival. So when it's coming on a festival, to get this blessing means a lot for me. From the audience feedback, I've got videos from lot of fans here, well-wishers here, from Vijayawada, from Vizag, from Hyderabad, to Rajahmundry. They all take video, small clippings from the theater, and they WhatsApp to me, they tweet it to me. Very kind of them. I again thank them for all the support they have been giving last 12 years. Somewhere I was doing a little bit of a serious content. I think this film, again, thanks to my creator, we actors are nothing without our creators, without our directors. I think Vignesh Shivan has shown me in a very different light. I think I'm again playing a simple, common man in this film. I think that has made it very, very relatable to lot of fans. And also the lighter side of me has come in this film, which is again liked and appreciated by lot of people. People who have liked Shivaputrudu, Veedakade, Surya Son of Krishna. Those are all very simple characters, very earthy characters, very connectable characters. So after a long time, I think I was offered this character, and people have largely liked it. Not only in both Telangana and in Andhra, also in Tamil Nadu and also in Kerala. Lot of good feedbacks have come. I can see that smile on their face. They say from the beginning of the film to the end of the film, there is a lot of smile which you give us. Thanks to the long list of star cast, from Ramya Krishna Garu to Karthik sir to Anandraj sir to Senjal sir to Brahmanandam Garu. It's a long list of people, actors, who every time, every 5 minutes they come and lift that experience in the theatre. Anirudh's music also has been really, really accepted and welcomed in a big way. Thanks to him, we've had a extra focus, extra attention for this film. So definitely, this film is a very important film in my career. It has shifted or changed a little bit of my image again, which I owe to my fans, owe to my audience to give a new experience in the theatre. I'm happy we were successful and it's been accepted and people are liking it. And thanks to Vignesh for making it a family entertainer again. As I earlier said, there is no smoking or drinking scenes or liquor scenes in this film, and that's the reason we don't have that regular warning which comes in the theatre. So all this put together, today I've heard the revenue has become double and triple in Andhra and in Tamil Nadu. At least that's what I've been hearing. I hope it is true, and we'll be very, very happy if that is true. So first time, Sankranti, I'm not with my family, I'm not with my kids. I'm happy to be here, Sankranti. I'm not with family on Pongal. I'm happy to be here in both the Telugu states to celebrate Sankranti with all my well-wishers. This is extended family for me. I'm happy to start my road trip tomorrow to Rajahmundry, to Vijayawada, and it's going to be a nice road trip to meet all the well-wishers who have supported me all these 12 years. So here's again asking for your Ashishlu and Prema. I'm wishing you all again a very, very happy Makara Sankranti. Thank you.
ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని సరికొత్త సినిమా వీడియోల కోసం ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. అలాగే ఇక్కడ ఉండే ఈ గంట సింబల్ని క్లిక్ చేయండి. మేము అప్డేట్ చేసే ప్రతి వీడియో నోటిఫికేషన్స్ మీకు వచ్చేస్తాయి.